Hey YouTube, I'm Prax102 here. In this room, we're going to be doing a review of obviously a tweak called Power Color. Available for free on the Big Boss Reaper, and what it allows you to do is basically change the color of the battery icon in your lock screen while your device's power goes down or up. So as you can see, you can just customize it. So as it on full 100%, it'll say green, and as you get lower and lower, it'll change from green to orange to red. And then until eventually you get to zero, and then I'll obviously turn your phone off. But as you can see, you can customize this quite a lot. So if I go into the settings app, it's currently on 37%, so it's on a little orange color, but that's just the default one. So you can use the default ones, or you can use the advanced settings and you can do a custom color. So as you can see, you can go in here, you can change this to whatever you want. Let's say you want it to be, I don't know, green like that. That's pretty cool, I guess. And you could save it and you'll respring it. I won't save it now just to save time in the video, but as you can see, it's a pretty cool tweak. It does work. I tried it out, and you can customize it to as many lengths as you want. And if you want to just go back to the normal settings, you just hit reset and it should go back to whatever it was to begin with. So it's a pretty simple tweak. Like I said, it is free, so I think it's definitely worth trying out if you just want to have that little bit more color to your device. And so yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, like the video if you liked it, leave a comment if you have any questions, and as always, don't forget to subscribe.